Phone calls for beagle ears. That's kind of a weird mix, but I have a Cavalier and I have a beagle, so we're gonna try something new here and see if I can come up with something. Give it a shot.
Stop, it worked!
Oh. It's a beagle ear! Half beagle? Half Cavalier. Oh yeah, I see it. I guess you can't ask for a friendlier dog than this combo. Hey, welcome. It's nice to see you. Look what happened to those other two dogs. Anyway, want a beagle ear? Come check them out. Beagle ear. We got some blue-eyed beauties here. If you have a weakness for pretty eyes, come and check these guys out. Look at those eyes. Husky, red husky. Black and white husky, mini Australian shepherd. Six pretty eyes, look at them. Puppy breath.
I love puppy breath.
Cool dogs, come check them out. All right, these two are just cool. Look at them, mini schnauzers. Look at those, look at that coloring. True salt and peppers. Look at them. Two very unique looking schnauzers. Ears are done. Very cool. Check them out. Schnauzer. Schnauzer. Come and check out the schnauzers. These are cool schnauzers. Look at them. All right, Mother's Day is right around the corner, and this is what you want to do. You can give her this, you can give her that, or even this. You can give her this, you can give her that. But this one, Golden Doodles. Look at these guys, they're amazing. All right, these are two regular Golden Doodles. This is a smaller Golden Doodle. None of them are going to shed. All of them are going to be cute for the rest of their lives. Look at them. Look at them. Golden Doodles. Okay, the embargo is over. I bring these dogs for Havanese. They're all Havanese. I went to Havana to get them for you. No embargo. Come here and get the Cuban dogs. Look at them. Havanese. Havanese. Look at them. Come get them. Hurry up before the president changes his mind. Check them out. You can never keep them here because they're Bernese Mountain Dogs. Getting photobombed here by like a St. Bernard. Now, you were last week. I'm having Cujo nightmares. Alright, Bernese Mountain Dogs, come check them out. One little, two little, three little poop zoos.
Shih tzus.
Four little, five little, six little poop zoos.
Shih tzus.
Poop zoos.
Shih tzus.
Stop cursing. All right, here we have a couple of poop zoos. Look
shih tzus.
At these guys. The little boy poop zoo.
Shih tzu.
Here I have a little girl poop zoo.
Shih tzu.
Stop saying that. This here is another poop zoo.
Shih tzu.
Look at this guy. All right, you guys want a poop zoo?
Shih tzu.
Come and check them out. They're little, they're tiny, they're perfect Mother's Day gifts.
Shih tzus.
Stop saying that. G-D-O-G-G-Y, hanging out with a Pomeranian. I don't know why, but they're kind of cool. I'm just kidding. All right, we got a fuzzy Newfoundland. He's got the white on there. I think this dog actually fell off of there. But check him out. We got a little pom. Look at that coloring. We got a Newfie. He's a goofball. Come and check him out. Want some fuzzy dogs? We got fuzzy dogs. We got a lot of dogs this week. Come and play with the dogs. here in our new grooming room. We got a new grooming room. So when we sell you a dog, we're going to give you some free grooming too. So you need to come and check out our grooming room as well. Here we got a poodle. A little toy poodle. Very cool, right? This one is cute. Oh, look at it. Very cute. Oh, hold on one second. Puppy experience. A cockapoo? I'm not sure. Yeah, you know what? I do. Come on down and get the cockapoo. Very cool. All right, no problem. I have a cockapoo. Come on down. Thank you. All right, I'm going to have to make a cockapoo. All right, hold on a second. Oh, cool. I have cocka spray, and we have a poodle. So, let's see. All right, I think we can do this. Hey, it worked. Yeah. All right, I got a cockapoo. We have a cockapoo also. The only thing I don't understand is, where did the poodle go? What happened to the poodle? All right, well, hopefully I have a poodle and a cockapoo. Come and check them out. Cockapoo. All right, our grooming shop is officially open. We have a talented groomer. Give us a call. Make an appointment. We'll give your dog a nice, relaxed day. Clean your dog up. Come on down. The grooming shop is open.